Nice, Nix, Rosse-Kalens, Rossikanski roulant, troisième position pour Latvia, mais toujours en tête de course dans le dernier glissement. C'est le pilote pour la France, et ça c'est Hugo Marsalek.
Yeah, jumping his way through into the lead was the 287. Robin Gestroni. Robin Gestroni from France. Taking over the first position from the Belgian rider. Robin Mertz. Mertz is there. The 015 moving on through is Simon Dufour from France. Simon Dufour now from France. And the Belgian rider. And Nick and Nick in and out. Pajon corner. But it's the 287. He's looking good. Robin Gestroni from France is going to take the lead. Him and in and out the post corner for the Moto win.
Okay, it's a good start for a man of Germany. Aus Deutschland, aus der zweiten Stelle, it's Tobias Fleming, and on the number 20 spot.